She walks in the church and she falls on her knees, lights a candle and begs God, please, I can't lose another one like this. See, she lost her daddy in a war that we'd won, just as her life had begun. She cries out, this is my only son. Now she gets a phone call to around 3 a.m. Her heart's beating fast, doesn't know if it's good news or bad. She hears his voice and cries, and then he says, I'm coming home to America, home to my people, home to my family and friends. I'm coming home where my heart is, home where my life is, home where my freedom never ends. So she holds her head high and she smiles a big smile. He'll soon be coming home, even though she knows he won't stay long. He's like his father, he believes in freedom. This he'll fight to defend. Thank God for men like him, my friend. So he heads on out to fight the good fight. So she cries and she sighs and she says her goodbyes, and she prays to God she'll hear him say again, I'm coming home to America, home to my people, home to my family and friends. I'm coming home where my heart is, home where my life is, home where my freedom never ends.
Country in the world. This is the greatest military in the world. I'm just so proud to be an American.
Just knowing that he's coming home and he's going to appreciate this country so much more after what he's seen, and he's just so ready to be back in the lives of everybody who loves him here.